I don't know why, but I want to show you guys how to compute 1 plus I to the 2022 solution, so check this out. First, we are going to see that this is the same as 1 plus I raised to the second power and then raised to the 1011, well, not binary, okay? Yeah, this power, because you can see that this times that will give you 2022. And now to figure this out, we can do the traditional way on the side. You see that 1 plus I times 1 plus I, this right here is going to be 1 times 1, which is 1 plus, and we have an I and then the other I, so plus another I, and lastly, we have I squared, which is going to be actually negative 1. So in fact, this right here and that right here will be just 0, so altogether we just get 2i. So in fact, the inside here is actually just equal to 2i, and then we raise that to the 1011 power, and then 2 to that power, I'm going to leave that to you guys, I'm just going to keep it as how it is. So we have 2 to the 1011, and then now for the I to the 1011, what we'll do is just divide by 4. So 1011 divided by 4, we see that this is going to be 2, and then we will get 8, and then we minus, we get 2, and then 1, 5, and then 20, and then we get 11, and then this right here is going to be 2, and then we get 8, and then we subtract, we get 3, yeah? So what this means is that I to the 1011 is equivalent to I to the third power, and I to the third power is the same as I to the second power times I to the first power. This is negative, so and then I, so altogether is negative I. So altogether, we can just compare here and then just put a negative here and then an I here, and then guess what? Yeah, that's the answer.